Oh, okay. Hello, guys. What the hell's going on with my camera? Give me a second. Apparently my camera is not working, so I will have to check out what's going on with that later. But that's okay. I don't need my camera. So today, since last time I was streaming, I had managed to get another riding shotgun. So now I'm at C2. I'm actually reluctant on rolling pulling more because I don't know. I just don't want to have her to level up. I got her at 668. I had farms some material. I am stuck because I need, this is a weekly boss to fight Senora. So it took me like a whole month to even plus 8 this, which is where I want it to be. I got the catch. I already farmed the dungeon for that. Still gotta farm some of the other mats. But as far as refinement, I need to fish for the refinement. And if you get... Oh, sure. To those who doesn't know where to get the catch or the refinement for it in Inazuma, if you go to the store, there's a new event. I mean, a new part of the game where you just pretty much fishing farm. So if you buy the things in here, you get the fishing pole. This is what I'm pretty much farming: the Rimy Angelfish and the bitter. No, which you have to buy it 4 times. So it doesn't reset or anything. You can only buy 1 time on anything in the shop. So. And that same goes for, I believe, the other shops. And I already purchased pretty much everything on the other fishing shops, the fishing associations, because except the rods. Now, I don't know the respawn time for the special fishes, but we're going to go check if my angel fish, Rimary, have respawned. Oh my god, I hate fighting here. Wait, this is dumb. Like, what? She's not even what I... Like... What's even dumb is I teleported here knowing these mobs have respawned. I don't know where I'm getting hit from, honestly. I'm getting hit from something. And I die without, and all I was trying to do is get in top of this thing. It's dumb. I hate this place. I hate the spot. I don't know why they created it. But Rhymere fish spawns is an nocturnal. I haven't fished for like 2 days, so let's see if it spawns. Actually, I haven't fished this one for 30 days, I think. Okay, so as you can see, there's still no Rhymere fish. So, just a heads up, any of the special fishes you might want to keep spot, when they're up, take them. I believe there's 3 special fish you can only get in a certain time in a certain fishing spot. But the one that no, most people are farming is that Rhymere angelfish, which is this annoying spot that I just teleported to that I have a portal in. What? My game just not responding. Oh dear. Just having a lot of problems today, huh? First, my camera is broke, so. Okay, so I have reset it and everything. I'm still at nighttime, so if there was gonna be a spawn of Rhymere fish, it should have been in the. There's no reason for it to not show up. With that said, since Rhymere fish is not up yet, we're gonna go with all the fishing spot. So we're gonna start with Mondstadt. I labeled all my fishing spot based on the place. Like Mondstadt is M, and I believe there's like 9 or so. So I just put M1 to 9. So. So you either find people and ask them if you can farm the Rhymere if they don't need it yet. I found one person so far that gave me theirs. So.
運命の巨影。
So keep in mind that every time you fish, you have the morning shift and the day shift. So I usually just do day shift first. And it will spawn. And the respawn, I believe, is 24 hours. With the exclusion of the rare fish. I also would suggest making a lot of bait.Because, yeah, you might not be the one that I need right now, but guess what? It's still nice to have them because, like I said, fish are finite resources. You really want them because a lot of things in the shop that you buy with the fishes, you need a lot of them, a lot of fishes, so...So, I would say about every 2 days you should be doing your fish routes. If I got it correctly, it should be 2 days, not 3 days for the special fishes to respond, so...I definitely need those medaka. I think they're called medaka. The red medakas. Because I need a lot of them. That's if you want to collect the fishing rods. You don't have to collect all the fishing rods. I just want them all. Just what I am. So not because... There you go. This is most commonly like what people get mistaken for. Is that... Not because all the fish are gone now. You can see. I've seen other people streaming and they move away. And then they come back later thinking it respawned. No. What happened is there's the day shift one and then there's the night shift spawn.Now you have the night shift. Yo. Come on.So it's jumping. I think I read it somewhere when the fish is jumping, it's actually the fish that type of fish that you can put in your Serenity pot. Yeah. And you would notice if it is because it's a little harder to catch them.
Good. らも頑張ったよな、な。
Alright. I think I have every kind of fish for Serenity, but is it even gonna show up here? Yeah. Is that a butter? Oh, so I don't have a bitter butterfish yet that I can put in that serenity. Serenity pot. Yeah, so I'm definitely missing the pufferfish. There was three of this. Oh, there was five of these. Red, purple, yellow, blue. Red, purple, yellow, blue. So I don't have the dawn catch. Wait, I just got that. Oh, there you go. Five, sorry. I have five, then the swordfish I have two. I have the blue and the gray. So I don't have the betta and the I have to find them too, jumping. As far as the koi fish, I believe I have both. Now, if you don't want to catch the ones that are for the teapot, you can't use it to trade, so you could prevent yourself from catching the fishes that jumps. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of those five flat fishes. So I only have two. Gotta find the other three, and puff fish. So. And it, oh shoot, if you notice, even if I change the time, nothing should be showing up because I fished both night and day. So now the reset doesn't affect this, any of it, so it is by hour. Has its own time, and like I said, I believe it's 24 hours for the normal fishes, and seems like I read it somewhere that it's 3 days for the special fish. So it's pretty much like the rocks. Change time, and I always just make sure I always just do day shift first and then I do the nights. Oh.
Sore.
There's just a crab stuck underwater.
Fa, itta. Fa. Oh, nakanaka no shūkaku da na.
Let's catch this one. Come here, flatfish. Nope. Should have thrown the other bait. There you go. Okay, we're gonna change the time. We're gonna move to nights. And I believe I caught the one on the nights too. So I did M1, M2, we're gonna go to M3. Nothing on night shift? Oh, there. Did it farm this last? I think I went and farmed this when I was farming for the kois to get the. Yeah, I definitely farmed this yesterday to get my catch. Ooh, I messed up my rotation, and that's what it is. So we're gonna go to number 4, and I believe I farm number 4 as well. I might need to put off fishing for a couple days, just so that all the fish respawns. Yeah, I think I'm gonna make Monday my fishing day. So tomorrow, oh shoot, I think I jumped. Number 4. We're gonna put you as number 5. Because that just makes sense. And we're gonna put you at number 6. So tomorrow, well, since I'm farming today, this shouldn't spawn tomorrow. But just in case, I am gonna farm. I am gonna check this every spot tomorrow as well, just to make sure that nothing is in there, and then I'm not gonna farm till next week. Oh, I miss. Okay, where is the farming spot? What? Oh.
Yuki omae.
Night. Check the day. Okay, I did this one. Check M6. That was up. So it's all the other ones. Sorry, I had to catch those because I'm actually running out of them. Okay, this one is up. So let me show you what I'm talking about. So let's see, there was 3 fish in there right now. You're gonna go to night. As you can see, some of them despawn, and then the other 3 showed up. Or maybe they were just there to be with. But then you go back to the morning. And the one that was there earlier should show back up. See? There he is. He's back.
Sorry.
So, as long as they are spawned, it doesn't matter if you change the time of day. They will just respawn to their actual time. And more actually showed up. See? That's another thing. The more you fish, the more fish actually will show up later on. Oh no. Yeah, there you go. So that jumping one, see how it's jumping? That's the one that is for the Serenity Teapot. And they are harder to catch. Yep, that's the one that's gonna go smaller, bigger. Huh, this one is actually pretty easy to catch. There you go. So you can see, it says I got a new one, but I've already catched that before. Because it's a new one, because it's for Serenity Pot. We're going to try to catch that one. Mm-mm. Oh, come on. Stop checking the bait. It's not for you. But you know what? Since you like checking the bait. Here, go check this bait. There you go. And you can see, this one is easier to catch. Yep, and I think the ones that I caught already are also the ones that are night shift. It's just that the green one only showed up during the day. So why they keep showing up. So there shouldn't be any night shift here. There you go. M6. I think this M. No? What? Oh, M7. So if you don't fish them, they're not going to spawn up with more. So, like I said, pick a day that you want to farm and stick with that schedule, because that's the only thing I can tell you guys. I'm picking Monday though, even though it's Sunday today, but this is for stream. Oof, a lot of fish here. And one jumper. Trying to get rid of this small one. I remember this fish being a jumper. Wait, is this really for the teapot? And like I said, look. I caught that one and another small one appeared. Alright, so I do need this puffer fishes. Oh, I scared that one away. Also, if you have multiple accounts, you could just jump on the other worlds and farm it. They don't have to have the fishing unlocked themselves, but you can go to the fishing spots and farm it. That's actually what I did to get the catch early, is I went to my alts and farmed the koi fishes, because my alts are not in Inazuma, so I can't farm the main, the Raimiri, which I wish I could, but I'm too lazy to level up my other accounts. And I believe those are red ball that they eat. Yep. Okay.
頑張ったよな、な。
Wait, didn't I came here in day shift? Maybe that's why some of them spawned. Yeah, I don't think there's gonna be any. Oh, there you go. No jumper. Yellow ball. Try to get this guy. Oh, no. Got him.I'm getting leg spikes there. The flat one eats swarm. What do the red ones eat?Red ball. Yep. Okay. Swordfish eats red ball. I spooked it.
Yo.
Okay, so I did day and night already. We're gonna go move to M8. And I believe that's it for Mondstadt's fishing spots.And I believe the dragon spine one is the special. Just the. Should be here. If it's. No. Wait. Yeah, Snow Rider. Snow Strider.I believe this is the only place you can get him. Alright, we're good. I seen flatfishes over here. I hate the flatfishes. Their bite area is so small compared to the small fishes right there. And you can't really drop it too close to them or else it's gonna spook them. So we can actually pick up the... Come here.Am I not throwing it far enough? There you go. Let's see. Oh, am I? Oh, I didn't spook it. Nice. Yo, that's close. There you go. Change the time to night time. Ooh. Swordfish eats red ball, I believe. I don't really know what was that orange light for. Got it. Oh. Did they mark it for monster? Like, but it wasn't jumping up and down. Maybe the light also means that it's for Serenity Pot. I wonder what the light thing is. Alright, anyway. We got that. Now we're gonna do leeway. There you go. And L1. I mean, L1. I had it labeled as North Leeway before. But I changed everything to just one letter instead of two. Wait. How close am I to daytime? Nah, I got enough time, I think. Wait, no. They're swordfish, so they eat the red ball.
勝利は目の前だぞ。おー、いいものが釣れたな。
And I believe I could just throw it right next to him. Yep. Sauce sits behind him. It should be fine. Can't throw it in front of his face though.
Come on.
Okay. We're gonna fast forward to daytime. Get a couple of Medeka. Oh, I spoke that one. I guess that was still close to his tail.Imagine being struck by lightning while you're fishing. I wonder what will happen. Oh, he's too far. Alright, so the flatfish eats...Next, we're gonna go to L2.
うららかな日和です。どこかへ行きませんか？
Okay, so you see those guys right there? They're actually gonna aggro you to the fishing spot. So, yes. Some spots you need to kill mobs before continuing. Okay, what am I on? I am on midday, so...I think I have enough time to fish all of them. Why is that Mendaka not seeing the bait? They have such a high spawn rate. I mean, not spawn rate. Area.
頑張れ。もう一息だ。お前に新しいあだ名をつけてやる。ゴールデンフィッシャーはどうだ？
Okay. Change the time to night time.More Medica showed up. Medaka, whatever. Good thing for me, because I do really need a lot of them.
Sori wa me no mai. Oh, nakanaka no shukaku da na. Yoshi, mo sugu.よく頑張ったな。
ほっ。
くわ、いった。おお、なかなかの収穫だな。
Okay, so that was, wait, why is this still called Enel? What? 4, 5. That doesn't make sense. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. No, we're gonna change this numbering. You're gonna be L1. Would be L2. Be L3. Be L4. Two, three, one, two, three, four, five, six. What?Okay, L1, L2, L3, No, wait. This should be... Yeah, that should be 10, 11. That should be... Okay. Oh, L8. L9. There you go. Right. So what we did is L3 and 4. We did 3 and 4 first for some. That was a horrible rotation. I'm sorry. Checking on something real quick. So the only one that I am not willing to exchange is pufferfish. So if this fishing rods require pufferfish, I'm not doing it. Oof. 7 venomous fish. Venom spine fish. Alright, we're almost able to buy Mondstadt. Alright, we're gonna go to L1 now. Sorry about that. I renamed it. Just for better rotation. Is there something special here? Oh. So the crystal fish shows up here. That's why. Okay, so that's why there's no day and night. Okay. L1. The fuck did I put L2? Oh, L2. I keep forgetting there's one right there. The special should have been over here, not down below. That's weird. Maybe there is also special here. Yeah, see? Abiding angelfish. So, the flatfish eats worm, and its target spot is very close. Okay. Okay, this fish is blind as hell. Hello? What? There you go. Yeah, see? Maybe that's how you get the angelfish as a pet, like the rare ones as a pet, if you catch it inside the orange line. I got it during the orange line. I really don't know what the orange thing is. Okay, day. Now we're gonna go night. We did 3 and 4 first because that was my 1 and 2, so we're gonna go number 5. Cutting too close to reset time. You know what? That's fine. Doesn't matter if we hit reset during the stream. I continue fishing. Gonna do nighttime fishing. We need pufferfish. the fat fish takes that. Oh shoot. I made him go away. That's fine. Catch this instead. Well, that one's aggro. Do change time. Do dish stay. Cool, cool, cool. Another puffer fish. Put it right there. Oh, well. Switch target for now because we just scared the puffer fish. And we scared the flatfish too. Get the flatfish. Just be in front. Oh, we scared him off. We're gonna try to get the puffer fish. Flatfish. Come here, flatfish. Oh. Okay. That's number 5. You're number 6. The number 6. Oh, this one has enemy too. Sorry guys, but I want the fishes.
は目の前だぞ。すごいな。みんなに自慢しようぜ。
Okay. Change time to night time.A lot of medakas.
Fa ita. Oh, なかなかの収穫だな。
Not a lot of the blue ones, even though I need the blue ones.
頑張れ。もう。
Wait, no, I don't.
なかなかの収穫だな。
Wait, isn't that what I needed? To get the monster one? Like, didn't I just need 20? I stop at L6, or the expert is L7. Let's go check this again, sorry.Oh no. I do need it, but I need the. I need the purple swordfish 7. Okay.Alright, I'll be right back.
ねえ、さっき聞いたこと本当なの？
刀は技を支え。
勝利は目の前。よく頑張ったな。よし、もうすぐ釣れるぞ。おお、いいものが釣れたな。
よっ。ほ
なかなかの収穫だな。 ファイト！ファイト！おお、いいものが釣れたな。
グッグ、
頑張れ。 よし、もうすぐ釣れるぞ。何が釣れたんだ？オイラにも見せてくれ。頑張れ。
く。
おお、なかなかの収穫だな。
それ。
頑張れ。もう一息だ。よく頑張ったな。なかなかの収穫だな。勝利は目の前だぞ。よし、もうすっ、何が釣れたんだ？オイラにも見せてくれ。あと少し、気を抜くなよ。頑張れ。もう一息だ。何が釣れたんだ？オイラにも見せてくれ。
よっ。
よし、もうすっ、おお、なかなかの収穫だな。
すっ、ん？ふっ、
運命の共栄。
おーや、
雪よ舞え。
冷たくサクサ
ク。踊りなさい。
よし、もうすぐ釣れるぞ。よく頑張ったな。
それ。よっ。
頑張れ。もうし。よく頑張ったな。よし、もうすぐ釣れるぞ。よく頑張ったな。頑張れ。もうし、おお、いいものが釣れたな。
ほっ。それ。
勝利は目の前だ。おお、なかなかの収穫だな。
Okay. 認識となれ。
運命よ、ここにいてよ。
雪を前、
待たせちゃった？
え、踊りなさい。
た、一緒に遊ぼうよ。
仕方ありませんね。
しとし無事今日の
反省しなさい。
この件はわかるかい？
失礼。桜吹雪。すっ。よっ。
運命の巨影。
まさか。
形は精神と共にあれ、雨描きがたし。
運命には逆らいません。水中玄関。
え、踊りな
ターゲット。
動くべきだ。形は精神と共にあれ。
中元眼運命の、
ほーやよっ。
失礼。
はっ。形は精神と共にあれ。この剣はわかるかい？
運命よ、水面に映るのです。
さゆる。
よ、飲みすぎだよ。
水中玄関。
雨描きがたし。
踊りなさい。
動く。
ターゲットロックオン。
はい。この剣はわかるかい？股間奥義。
運命よ、水面に映るのです。運命よ、ここにいでよ。 占いとは、人の決まった運。 正確に示すものです。行き過ぎたぞ。そこはかえって人々の誤解を招くことになってしまう。この同点も。同点につ…この同点も…
行くぞ。わめくがいい、無能。はっせ、ここだ。ふっ、せ、ここだ。無能。
疑似妖か、異形を見届けよ。
天道万象
創生の術、せい。
た、は、ふん、
ふん。疑似妖か、
せ、揺らぐことなし。ふん、や、天道、ここにあり。
好きや、と、今こそ誕生の時。
わめきなさい。よっよっ、それよっ、粉々よ。はい、いけ。健康よ、世の乱れを切り尽くせ。
ほっ、はった、はっ。いや、隙を見せるのはほんの一瞬だ。はっ、いや、
行こうよ。はっ、えっ、いや、逃がさない。 陣営のごとく。
お触り禁止、風雪の縮図。
さい、歌よ錦となれ。
せ
っ、は
っ、
ふっ、へい、や、
相関化粧、この仕事は排除するべきですね。ふっ、せや、
剣に誓う。
雪を前へ取った。
いざ。
よっ、えにゃっ、それ、すっ、はっ、
風よ、私に、
はっ、え、消えろ、へっ、無能、無能、ここだ、はっ、くだらない、無能、いえ、せ、せ、へっ、へっ、よっ、ふん、
岩山八九、た、は、すきあり、天理チョーク、は、ふっ、
偉業を見届けよ、創世の術、
難攻不落、は。
やっと、て、
天道万象、ふっは
っ
は
っ、ふ、わめきなさい、
はっ、燃えろ、みんなは俺が守れ、
やるね、それ、やっ、剣票、王は立つ、結霜せよ、
燃えろ、はっ、燃えろ、やっ、よし、くらえ、
粉々よ、
で星空がよりはっきり見えます。
雨描きがたし
失礼。
運命の共演
は形はせ
神里流
透明
それ踊りなさい。
油断した。 雨描きがたし。
運命の共演。これが運命です。
まずい、急し
雪を前。
特製ドリンク。
動くべきだ。
踊りなさい。こののどかな時間がもっ 雪を舞え。
歌よ錦と
水中玄関、運命よ、ここにいでよ。
それん、踊りなさい。よったすはっせ。
運命よ、水面に映るのです。
しまった。
さっさと終わらせるぞ。裁きを受けよ。や
っ、よいしょ。
はっはっ、ふん、はっはっはっ、まあ、
この剣はわかるかい？ 動くべきだ。形は精神と共にあれ。
仕方ありませんね。
晴れてよかった。出ないと本がかびてしまう。
かなかの収穫だな。 ファイト！ファイト！やったな！今夜はお祝いだ！頑張れ、もう一息だ。おお、なかなかの収穫だな。
何をすればいい？
いざ。いざ。暗算八九。はっ。暗算八九。剣女盤石。いざ。はっ。いざ。いざ。
この剣はわかるかい？
ふ
っ。は。は、動くべきだ。
雪よ前。
剣女盤石、天理チョーク。
古賀奥義、
桜吹雪。失礼。それ、す、ふっ、ん、た、それ、ふっ。
剣女盤石、いざ。天道、ここにあり。は
っ。
岩山八九。岩山八九。盤石
すっはっよっは
っふっ隙あり難攻不落
はいつか終わりを迎える。慌てる必要はない。
これが運命です。